Sadiha. Hi guys, welcome to my channel Soe by Soe Density. And today I'm going to teach you how to dance LiLi's film number 3, Mushroom Chocolate by Lisa Performance version. Before you start learning this video, I would like to suggest you that you should exercise before you practice this choreography. For example, you have to stretch your leg, something like this. Okay, and also do the pre-exercise, you know, like a warm-up, because some part of the choreography you have to roll your body and also stretch your arm, your leg, sit, and suddenly you have to stand up. It uses a lot of main muscle in your body. Secondly, really listen to the music carefully, because for the normal music, you can count for 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. But this music, you are going to dance with the lyric and also with the beat in between the music. So you have to be able to recognize or get familiar with the music and lyric, okay? So if you're ready, let's get started. Firstly, what you're going to learn from this video for the first part is, I want you to really remember all the movement. We are not going to focus on kneeling down or sit down on the floor, but we are going to mainly remember from the upper body. Start from this. Your hand is going to move from left and right and slowly touch your neck like this. Lisa, she's going to move her body, like roll her body like this, but Lisa's face is going to face in the middle, so you are not going to do like this, okay? You are going to do just the arm movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. When I say 4, your hand is going to touch your neck like this, softly. 1, 2, 3, 4. And when I say 5, turn your face, look through your right arm like this. The left hand side, touch your chest in the center, like this. You count this as 5. Right finger, sweep your hair, and you just look through your right arm like this. The movement in between this, we have to call 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. Both of your hands stay far, far away from heart. Your right hand side is above your head. You have to look slightly to your left elbow. 7. I'm gonna say 8. Open up your right hand, and then you have to look at your fingers, but your face is going to look up a little bit, like this. Left hand is going to fold it out and then put on the floor and support your body. 7, okay, and 8. You have to really stretch your finger like this and then like this. We are going to start from the beginning, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight. Okay, be careful of this position. You have to push your hips and crunch your hip, so it's going to be very beautiful. And then just stretch your every muscle around here. So eight. Next movement, I'm going to concentrate the upper body first. Left hand side and place on your left hip. This one. 1 and. So when I say and, your right hand side is going to be on your chest already. So it's just like finishing movement, okay? So, H, 1, N, okay? And 2, you just spin your head like this, okay? Spin like this on your left. Do it together with my knee, because it's quite complicated. So it's going to be H, 1, N, 2. When I say 2, you are going to spin your head to the left. Also, you have to knee up your body like this. Be ready to sit up like this position, okay? And your left hand side is going to support your body. 1, 2, and 3. When I say 3, you have to sit and then face your face to the audience. And your right hand side is going to softly touch your chest. Next one, open up your right leg. Your face still turned to the audience. 3, and 4. Okay, when I say 4, your face is going to face to your right hand side, and together with your right hand, touch your right knee like this. We finish at 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6, you are going to slide your left hand and then place your elbow like this. This is your left hand side. And then slowly put your leg up like this. I'm going to say and 6. You place your hands like this. Okay, and 6. Just and 6. This one, your right hand side. When I said 7 and 8. 7 and 8. Right after when you do this. And 6. Place your right leg, okay, straight. And fold this left leg. And then you fold over. Okay? And then do like this. I always add this neck rotation a little bit so it will look so sexy, in my opinion. Make sure that your posture is right. Straight, your right leg point like this, okay? And your left leg fold like this. If it's quite difficult for you, just practice plank, okay? And then put your left knee down, make it more curvy. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. After that, 1 and 2, you are going to push your body up, okay, with your left knee like this, okay? 1, and when you say and, don't sit on the floor first, okay? So it's going to be like this. 1, okay, and when I say 2, you start to sit 2, okay? And when you sit 2, your right leg is going to be below your left knee. It will go like 1 and 2. When I say and, left hand is going to place left knee like this, okay? So ready? And 1 and 2 and, okay? So next one, you are going to roll your body in front. Place your left hand, go under your right hand like this. Fold over in front. Roll, okay? Roll and point. You have to point with your right knee a little bit up like this. Your hand is going to do like this. This one is going to roll 1 and 2 and 3, okay? And when I say and 4, you are going to straight your right leg like this, okay? And 4, with folding your right leg like that, and then just straight up your left leg like this. And your back is going to push like this, okay? So this technique, I suggest you to use your head, you know, support your body and your neck a little bit. But the main thing is, these fingers is going to push for you. Place your elbow, you know, like push up your body like this, okay? So it's going to be 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And after that, and 5 and when and, so you just have to like go back from the original like this. So start to bounce your body, okay, up and then like this. After that, you open your left knee, use your left hand, pull and open up. Really be careful of this shape. Everything is supposed to be sharp and strong. Point left feet like this. 1. I'm going to say and, I'm going to close my right leg together and then face to your back. Continue with 2 and, so use the back with your left feet and follow by the right feet. And we finish at and 2, right? We are going to be like this. And let's say and 3, you pull over your butt out from the floor, support by your hands, open up like this because we are going to your left hand side. And 2. And 3. Your left leg is going to spread just like you are going to step on your left, right way, and use your left hand support all your body. So this one has to be careful. This one, you have to use your right hand and then just touch your right knee and just open up like this. Your right feet, you are not going to stretch anywhere. You just point, you just open up like this. You have to push your butt out, and after that, just like you want to jump. And then just go like this. Up, one, and two, and three. And then say and, you'll roll your body to your right. And place your left knee like this. Again, and three, and four. Then say and four, your right leg is going to be in front, okay, to support your whole body, to push and curve your butt like this, okay? This one we call N5 and six, okay? Finish with your hands, okay? Go round to your bubble butt like this, one round, and six. Really slow from this part, so it's going to be one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. You have to put your hip like this, and then this one, your right hip, and after that, put your weight on your left hip, but you have to twist and turn your face up in front like this. And six, seven, eight. So you're going to point your right leg like this. After this, you'll practice with your hands first. Lisa, she likes to bend, you know, like this for every risk that she can. Like this one has to do like pop pop. Use your left hand, touch your right hand like this, and just do like your finger, pop pop. Okay, go to the right, go to the left, and then go to the right, folding your arm, go to the back like this. So it's going to be one and two. You're supposed to do your hip a little bit like this, right and right. Okay, so this one, be careful, sharp and sharp. Right and right, and right and right. Step and change. Place your hands like this, folding your fingers, and this one, release your finger like this with your legs. So when I say four, you're supposed to be like this. And five, you're going to turn your face to the left. And this one, your left is going to point like this, support your whole body, because your whole body is going to move on your left, your weight on your left. So when I say and, she's going to twist your hip, like follow your arm like this, okay? Four, and, all right? Five, and six, okay? And when I say seven, round seven, but I'm going to add up my neck a little bit to look so sexy. I think she did also. So seven, and when I say eight, you are going to put your leg, eight. So it's going to count, and eight, and one. You have to show your curve of your leg and your butt like this, okay? So when I say and one, you use your right hand, okay, and then roll over your right butt, and one. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, and one. So we will finish, and six, seven, eight, okay, one and two, three and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one. Now this one, you don't need to sit like me, but for Lisa, when she plays an eight, right, and one, we will just fold and roll your back like this. Let's start for the next movement, which is quite complicated and difficult for those beginners, but keep on practicing. But we are going to count N1. When I say N1, you have to sit N1. When I say N2, push your butt like this, like this, and then back with your right leg, like one, two. Place your right hand, okay, like this. And when I say N3, you have to use your body roll like this. Okay, it's a little bit hard because you have to sit and then use your hip like this. And three, okay, and let's say and four, it's going to be folded back. And four, when I say four, your face is going to turn back to your left like this. So after that, and five, you just use your right hand and touch your left chest like this, but your face is not going to move anywhere. So when you finish four, and I say and, okay, five, you are going to five, okay, and after that, you are going to change your leg like this. Okay, you gotta practice like this first. Use your hand, support your back like this, because you are going to be like this, right? So when I say four, and five, and six, this one is going to be very fast, so be careful of your shoulder and your back, okay? But the main thing is, you have to use your hand to really push and support you. You gotta do this one first, okay? So and two, and two, and when I say and three, and four, and five, and seven. Your hand is going to shake and shake two times, pop and pop. This one you are going to hear the beat of the music. I'm so sorry that I called it wrongly. So this one, we do and eight and one, right? So we are going to sit and we count and two, be ready to kick out. And three, and four, four and five, and seven, okay? And let's say and eight. This one is going to be a little bit hard. You use your left leg, support and point to your right side like this. You twist your hip like this. And then you are going to use your right hand, support your body, pull it and twist like this. Okay, again, so your right leg is going to support your whole body because your right leg is going to push up, okay? Because your left leg is already straight like this and your left leg is still folding. So when I say and push, pop, pop, okay? And place, and after that you use your left leg, go, we count one, two, okay, and place your right hand, okay, right directly on the floor, and this one is going to be swaggy, swaggy. Okay, so this one, you're going to sit like this, and then just sweep, 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 and two, get ready to kick, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, count and one, and two, and.
So start from this one, we call three and. So you have to bounce your hip and then fold back your right knee like this. And then do like this, and then you stand up like this. Three, and when I say and, you're going to open your leg and then just prepare your hand like this. Okay, so we are going to do like this for stand up. Okay, again, two and bounce your hips. Three and prepare. Four, and then I say and, you are going to do like this and. So you are going to step your right leg and we finish this. Two and bounce your leg. Three, punch. And four and, okay, five and six. So you're going to do five and. We're going to hear the beat pop, 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 and pop, pop, pop. Okay, this one, just your wrist only, and with the movement of your shoulder, pop, pop. We are and, okay, and we'll say five, six, do like this. So you just five, put your weight on your left hip, and after that, change right hip. This one, push your hand like this. Six, again. Five, six, again. Five, six. Two, and bow. Three, be ready, and four, push, and five, and let's continue from five, six. You're going to do your hands like this, and then your left hand, okay, it's going to push to your back like this, because we are going to face to the back. Seven, your body is going to turn face ready, but your face is going to be and like spin. Seven, and so this one you are going to bounce to your left hip. Hop, hop, okay? With your arm like hop, hop, okay? Hop and hop, alright? After that, roll your left shoulder up and then do like this. Left and left. Body roll and look in front, alright? And after that, you're going to body roll like this. Right hand is going to hop like this, okay? So it's going to be body roll and face. And after that, do like this, okay? And your right, and then look at your right. I'm going to count for you again from this one. So ready? Five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Continue without the music, and I'm going to count for you. Start from the beginning. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2. We count 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, change right, left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, go, 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and okay, go, 4, and 5, 1, 2, 4, and 4, go to the back, go, hop, hop, roll your body down, go on the right, and fold to your right.
Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public.
I just wanna go to the movies. You know, babe. I just wanna lay it in your light. Hold on to me. I just wanna make out in the summer. Picnics on the beach with red wine. You know what I like. With the top down, let me look in your eyes.